these are the stakes: to make a world in which all of God's children can live, or to go into the dark. For today, the shadows of atomic power, and it is not rhetoric, but it is truth, to say that we must either love each other or we must die.